let's finish my shit. Hey, I'll take whatever massage there is right now. To be honest. Raven, thank you, buddy. I really like this strategy. Push two waves into the turret, and then the third wave is gonna push towards me. Because, like, so far, whenever I've been pushing two waves, no jungler has ever come top that fast. Nice, dude. Good start, good start. Yes, sir. Did he just say Teemo is a dog? Oh, good God. Wait, he doesn't know that Teemo is a Yordle? Really? Or maybe that's not an animal. Wait, early boots are boosted strat? I mean, it's really good against Darius. Okay, let's get that. Dude, I really want to try. I really want to try Rapid Fire Cannon. First item. I don't think I've ever done that before. Like, basically, the only reason I'm going for it, early boots and rapid fire, is to dodge his hook. Because if I dodge it, I win the lane. It's that simple. Armed and ready. Okay. It wasn't level 6, so that was a great fight to take. Now, I could have probably went for pressed attack, And then I would go for Berserker Greaves for more attack speed, which would have also been a really, really good strategy. But since we don't have any AP in our team, I chose to go for Electrocute. Dude, he can't even kill me with the jungle help right now. damn. Nice. So I'm gonna max my W second, so I can get even more movement speed. And I need to be very careful top now, because Warwick is gonna 100% come again. Dude, so unlucky that he comes there. Come on, man. My bad, I shouldn't walk that. I should just walk straight to my lane, but since we just got dragon, I expected him to be bot side, but damn, okay. I should have predicted that. He's gonna be top lane all the time now. An enemy has been I'm not sure if this is the best strategy, honestly, but hey, we're doing it. Rapid fire. Oh, that's fine. My attack speed is very low still. Warwick is mid. Makes you go rapid fire over Nashor's. Right now is only because of the Darius range. Rampage. I need to dodge his hook if I'm gonna win this lane. And early game was really, really good, and I just wanna try it right now. But Nashor's Tooth is definitely better. I mean, always go for Nashor's, honestly. Unless you wanna try something for fun, like I am right now. I'm only getting 30% attack speed from this. From Nashor's Tooth I get 50, which is a big difference. Not getting this. I'm sitting on 3k gold. Jeez. Also the AP and extra 100 damage, exactly. Nashor's Tooth is a lot better. Which is why I'm going for it now. Now I've got Leandris as well. So now my Shrooms will have a bit of damage, and my Q. Okay, Yasuo's actually alive. Damn. Oh my god. Where did he go, dude? Okay, that's GG. Pretty much a perfect game, I would say. With rapid fire cannon. I mean, I don't know. I don't think it's that good of an item, but to be fair, it was pretty fun to play with. And I mean, against the Darius, you want the range and the extra movement speed, so nice. GG. Nice treat of your last game? Yeah, definitely. Yeah, that was a really good game.